Peter, there was the fire got really hot, didn't it? And you actually saw just an example of how hot that was with what happened to a tin shed, I think it was.
Mm-hmm. Right, where the iron was blowing off, and I saw that land on the roof of the fire engine, or one of the fire engines. But that shows the danger the guys are working under, and of course that's why they keep everyone clear, because of those situations. You just don't know what's going to happen, and it's pretty dangerous stuff.